big talk about the problem with society and how the world is gonna change and how they're not denying these signs are messed up and it isn't as simple as you think that it would be. Picking up a symbol or trying to make a melody to bring down the machine, but you're buying into the music business monopoly. Well, you're gonna have to sell out to try to get the fam so that you can get the word out to try to make a change. From a band that we're trying to get fans and we're vlogging a point that nobody understands. We demand it at 15 minutes in the air and if we're lucky maybe somebody out there cares. But if it doesn't chart, then your song is not a hit, replaced by more blind pop chart shit. Just another victim of the music business, then it's game over, can I get a witness?
Why fix what is not broken? Why fix what is not broken?
We sink or swim and I'm trying not to drown on the crowd like it loud, so I'm switching up my sound to accommodate for tests and I'm up in the production ever since Desi Desi shut the fuck up. I'm white here and drink a tongue about my place, but I didn't have a point and it's time I ever say you're the consumer or the one to blame for the state of the music industry today.
Why fix what is not broken? Why fix what is not broken?
The big talk about the problem with society and how the world is gonna change and how they're not denying these signs are messed up and it isn't as simple as you think that it would be. Picking up a symbol or trying to make a melody to bring down the machine, but you're buying into the music business monopoly. Well, you're gonna have to sell out to try to get the fam so that you can get the word out to try to make a change.
Why fix what is not broken? Why fix what is not broken?